Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. And today is Saturday and I am going with my husband for a lunch date to Ettringen. There is a Chinese restaurant which was very good last time. I don't know this time what will be, but I love this restaurant because of they have a special authentic Thai curry. Yeah, look at him, he has a driving test on October, so he is just studying for that in bus, and look at me, I'm just enjoying. I can't talk in bus because everyone just look at me, it's so weird. So we are in Ettringen and we are just about to reach the entrance and just look at the view. Yeah, it's amazing. It's like a China city. Yeah. So this is the menu and you can order anything. Price is also reasonable. They have a lots of Thai items also, Chinese item also, sushi also especially, and I love sushi. But we are planning to have a buffet because there was so many items in there last time, but just let's see. So look at his plate, OMG, let's go for food tour. Yes, I'm coming. Yeah, so this is the starters, non-veg, veg, pork, chicken. And these are the noodles, lots of Chinese dishes, and duck also is there. Mushroom, yeah, vegetables items also there. And lots of salads. It's fresh and look at this. Yeah, it's so delicious. See, yeah, I love sushi and you'll get lots of varieties of sushi, and look at these colors. You'll get lots of fruits, cake, and these are the dessert, pudding, have ice creams. Yeah, where is the ice cream? Yeah, I'll get it. These are the flavors of ice cream. So after lunch you can have any type of tea. I don't know what is this room, but this painting was very good. So you can have anything, any kind of drinks here freely. Look at this, my plate. Yeah, I love starters actually. So this is the Thai curry, and OMG, this Thai curry was amazing. Yeah, I have it, but I didn't take a picture. So this is the tuna fish starter. So let's go for restaurant tour. So after having lunch, we had espresso and green tea. So I love green tea in general. In a day, I definitely drink 3-4 cups of green tea. So I love this restaurant because of that. So now it's about to go. We finished our lunch and look at the outside of view again, and yeah, you can come with your family, and if you are a Chinese dishes lover, so you have to come this restaurant because I loved it, and you will get lots of food here. So anytime in weekend you can come here.
If you like this video, please like it, share it with your friends and comment, and please subscribe my channel, and you can definitely come here, and it is in Ekta Ingen, and you will definitely like this food because I loved it. Thank you, bye.